perhaps momentary.
It's Van Ginkel. Touré is desperately calling for it out wide.
And the finish! It's a goal!
Well, this is a terrific show of resilience and spirit. I love to see a team roll up their sleeves and force their way back. Superb.
Quite exquisite. Brilliantly dispatched.
Falcao simply judged everything beautifully. That takes a lot of training ground practice, and we know what practice can make.
He's made it two. No doubt he's hungry for more. There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely...